Hey, what's going on, everyone? Relaxinwolf here. Welcome back to episode 11 of the Callisto Protocol. Let's get down and crawl through. I need credit, a lot of it, and a fabricator, alright. Forager. What's here? Nothing. So right and left. I'm going left first. Start the Umbrella Academy all over again. Give me more credit, not just 10, 20. I need more. Here. 1080, 18, they don't even give me, they gave me 79 once, I think. Give me more. Your whole, forge, the forger, everything is pricey, and you give me like 10, 12, 18, I don't like that. You need to fix it. We're almost done with the game. Okay. I mean, not almost. I mean, not that. I believe we have like 3-4 hours left. Maybe. But come on. Give me more credit. Try to shoot, but he didn't shoot. Oh. Stay down, stay down. Oh, yeah. thing is, do I want to waste a bullet on that? Whatever. Oh, wait. Nothing? Or maybe up. Shoot. Honestly, I'm lost. Literally, like the name of the chapter, lost. Should I keep going down? I mean, I want to explore, but I don't want to waste a freaking bullet on this, and I'm not sure that I'll hit it, even. It's so small. The hitbox is so small. I'll shoot it next time. Can I get... Uh-oh. I took that. Alright, keep going. Shotgun bullet. Carry light. I'm running out of ammo. I want to shoot one of these, but... Ah, come on. Oh, they're gonna blow up too? Oh my god. I ducked down to grab the heal. Actually, I pressed circle instead of... And they missed me. So next time, every time they try to attack me, I'm just gonna sit down. No, you know what? Give me that. Does he see me? That's the question. Does he? Did he spot me? I don't think he did. So let's sneak up. Even though I know somebody else is gonna jump on me as soon as I... Oh no. Alright, now you gotta give me the forger. To reforge. Come on. You know you wanna. This is a dead end. I came through here. Sit. Yes, please. I'm gonna use it. Do I have another one? Oh, I do. Are they cooking me right now? That's right.
Oh shit!
What was that?
Need some help here! Kill those things! Got my own problems to deal with.
Oh no, wait. Come here. Because I can heal in battle. I want it to be full. Well, I see you, don't worry. Had enough of you. That's what y'all get. Okay, how to get to you? I hear some. I heard you, but I'm trying to. With your buddies. Do I have to fight everybody and then a cutscene will trigger? Oh, you? I got the right spot for you. Oh, no. Finally, they gave me something worth it. I want these everywhere I go. Look at that. That's.
Lauren.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Yeah,
Jacob,
dude.
By the way.
I know who you are.
Quick swap, quick weapon swap. Oh, quick weapon swap, quick. Sure. Tap the left. Why did I get mad? Tap the left button to quickly swap between equipped weapons. Weapons can be also selected and equipped from inventory. Tap the left button. Forger. I need to forge stuff. I'm saying is that if I pick up something I think should play. And I have the option to
Looks
turn
like
it off, like hold down
to
or hold
we'll
whatever.
Need to activate both to open the gate.
Security fail safe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
There's no fabricator here. There it is. How much dough do I have? Only 500? Oh yeah, 700, 750, okay. Sell.
The choice is yours.
I really want to get I have to get upgrades. I'm not. What is this? Stability for 300, 900. I can get both. But what is this? Damage. What about the ammo? 140 is reasonable, kinda. It's a riot gun. I feel like I need to level up this because easy to get. Man, 1800? I need to level up this, to be honest, because the bullets. Because the bullets, I can purchase them. They're common than the others. So let's get this.
Stand by.
And it's faster.
Cycle complete.
Six in the chamber or six in the clip. And I wanna get maybe this, and maybe... I think this. I can get both, actually. Yeah, let's get both.
Excellent choice. Having United Day.
Because I want damage and I want stability. How much do I have
unit
left?
Online.
To get me
UGC printing. Have a United Day.
I don't know, maybe I'll need it.
Cycle complete.
Better safe than sorry. Or better prepared, because I don't think 2 bullets are gonna be enough, but watch. Yeah, kinda the same, to be honest. Boom. Oh wait. Yes. Okay, let's go down. Is that her? Dani? What do I need to do? Picked up. Okay, what? I totally missed what I'm supposed to do. And there is no, I mean, I like it that there's nothing much on the screen but the character. And video games are, like, becoming like that now. I like it, but at least put it in start. Maybe I'm... fine, we'll find it. What is this? Okay. You get that in there and let me reload. I swear to you, I aimed and shot, but it didn't shoot. I swear. Well, maybe there's no... yeah, because I pressed... maybe because I pressed, pressed the left... left on the D-pad. Anyway. It was like waiting for me. Let's go down. I need to chill. quickly to rage. I need to chill. The cages are gonna open. Okay, open up. See something I want. Also, I see something here. And I hear movement. Unlock the security room. With the fuse. Okay. We need a fuse. I see it over there, right? Yeah, they're gonna get out of the cages as soon as I do the thing. As soon as I, watch. No? You're not getting out? You will, but now or when? Maybe your buddy will ambush me. Give me more credit.
Got it.
We're done here. Picked up everything. There's nothing here. Okay, that's weird. I'm gonna break out of the cage and or the cell and try to attack me. Now where to go? Should I go back? Let's go through here. Yes, I need it. Blow the power station. All right.
Sounds like something's jammed in the turbine. How'd they get in there?
Oh, wow. I'll borrow your thing. Alright, come here. No! Okay. Alright, you. There. I hear you. Do it. All right, I'm waiting for you here. Oh no! Hey! Oh wow! Oh wow! Caught me. To do that, you need to press L2 and X, and then R2. Alright. But my shotgun, I shot, I don't know. Maybe because I still hold L2. Alright, let's do it fast. So we can finish up the episode. No, let me pick this one up first. Please tell me it's 7:50. Call 7:50 or more. Come down, buddy. I don't want to get close to it. Now I'm scared. I was careless. Come on, you should kill him. Should have killed him. You there. Man, they caught me last time. Where to go now? Oh no, I don't wanna go through here. I feel like I'm being pulled when I get close to it. I have to fight and press and go the other direction, not to get sucked into it. Okay.
I made it to the second control room.
Not enough. Ready when you are.
UGC Let's sell printing. That one. Have a united day.
Oh, 200. Sad. Honestly, this shotgun isn't bad, but
UGC
I need
printing for all your needs.
If I pick, okay, I can pick this one and that one. Right? Yeah, 260, and I have almost 290. So let's get there. Even though I need to save up to upgrade my weapons, but how much? Depend on how much. I have nothing. Okay, I want to craft.
Please make a selection. Excellent choice. Have a united day.
Yeah.
On 3, 2, 1.
All right, let's wrap up this episode here. All right, thank you for watching. I'll catch you on the next episode.